Alrighty, number 3 video gate is going up on YouTube right now, ain't no doubt. Let's roll this 4th one. Audio man got down.
No work, Slingshot. That truck is talking real good in the Buckeye. Slingshot, right?
That's right, audio man got down. God, dog, Carpet. Carpet, you cleaning up Canton, Ohio, big brother. And the video can't lie. Carpet, audio man, tried.
Energizer, Energizer. Hello, Energizer. Energizer, I'm thinking Derail took my advice and went to go wash the cotton picking car, man. I appreciate that. Hello, Energizer, old Carpet. Kill on the right back.
Big Energizer, ain't nothing going on, man. I'm out here trying to get some doggone talk time, but D-Rail won't let me. I'm trying to talk him in to turn his beam out west to talk to California, man, but that mud duck won't listen. Shame a doggone mess. Hey, Energizer, good day your way.
Chili Willie, slingshot down here in the BAM in this rusty truck. We're waving while I go, but we're waving back now. Chili Willie, sounding good. Bye-bye.
Yeah, 410, all right, man. Well, that dub plugger station's working, man. All right, dude, John, take care. Big brother, doing your thing around South Carolina. I got Cali on the break, look at there. Alright, Energizer, just go with 2 grand, getting on down.
Carpet got Canton, Ohio on lockdown. Oh, Carpet got Canton, Ohio on lockdown. Audio man trying to get past that Energizer, I'm back out.
Alright, Energizer, keep that ball down, man. Keep that ball now, man. 501 don't know how to do it, so you got to come over there and show them how it's done. Energizer, take care, big brother. We can do it again. Hey, Energizer, your car, big over 2 grand, right back out.
Hey, hey, Creeper, I heard you, man, but then Carpet come in there and put that big hammer in Canton, Ohio. Hey, Creeper, if you got any kind of copy, I did hear you, but then, doggone it, man, Carpet come in there and just cleaned up Canton, Ohio, ain't no doubt. Good afternoon time out there, Creeper. Audio man said, look out for that Carpet man, I'm getting on down.
Y'all hear that mud duck out there, tell him I appreciate a little bit of talk time. Hey, Energizer and everybody else in the town, mud duck station. Hey, Energizer, Carpet, right back out.
The Carpet got the mall in Canton, Ohio. Carpet got the doggone sweeper out there cleaning up that carpet around Canton, Ohio. Audio man is gone.
Who is out in Illinois? Come on, let's do it again.
Boy, he tore off the label.
You said Cobra.
$20 bill, little boy. Blue, bye.
Yes, sir. Roger, man. Well, you got my ears right now, Cobra. Hey, Cobra, you got my Cobra 2000 ears right now. Come on, let's go.
Make.
Cotton Picker, that 29's got me at 30 dBs, man. I don't know what you're doing, big brother, but that COVID 29's got me locked up at 30 dBs there, Bray.
Oh, Bray, be the little boy in blue bright.
Hello, Upper Audio. I don't know if I can get it back to you, man. I'm looking right up your way, right about.
Yes, sir. Well, you got it going on, big brother. All right, Cobra, I'm going to get out your ear hole, man, and let the band roll on, no doubt about it.
Hey, Cobra, why are you working on 29? You got to sit on top of the 2000.
Hey, Cobra, around the land of leakage of carpet around the Palmetto State of South Carolina got down.
Hello, Cobra.
I heard you down there, Alabama, or Lakeside. I heard you down there, Lakeside, but Carpet come in there and he started cleaning his duck plucking carpet around Canton, Ohio again. Hey, Lakeside, I did hear you try, but that duck plucking carpet man come in there and took over my radio again. Lakeside audio man did try to get it back, but that carpet man got a hammer around Canton, Ohio, and I'm back eavesdropping.
Back out.
Hey, three-legged dog, we're going to wave right back. Three-legged dog right there, right now, audio man got down.
Audio man coming in over there, pal. No pain, no strain, my friend. Good to hear you in there. We'll catch you later, 73. And you have a good one. Three-legged dog in the bam. Back it.
Jen Roger on that there, three-legged dog. Appreciate it, ain't no doubt. You at the end of the doggone video gate as well. Hey, three-legged dog, keep on doing what you're doing, but watch out for that carpet man. If he swings that house this way, I don't know what's going to happen. Three-legged dog, have a great, great day. Audio man's back eavesdropping.
Thank you.